name's Francis Miller from Evolution Martial Arts. Today we're going to go through how to tie your ITF Taekwondo belt. There's a thing to note in that is to make sure you keep the degree side of the belt on the left hand side of your body once the belt is tied. To make things hopefully easy for you to follow along, I've put on the degree side some yellow tape and on the right side some red tape. So we're going to start with the belt behind our back, starting with the yellow side in our left hand, or the degree side of the belt on our left hand. We're then going to take the yellow side across to our right hip, and then the red side across to our left hip. From there we take the red side and go under all of the belt. Okay, from here we then adjust and just check the belt is the same length. Okay, from there we do a little quarter turn with the yellow side, take the red side over the top, up and underneath through the gap, and then pull flat. We have a nice tied Taekwondo belt.